Hi, Kaitlyn Offer here, and in this weekend's Hills Gazette, PSMHR Judy Moylan has introduced legislation into the federal parliament to give residents under flight paths better protection. Shire of Kalamunda councillors and residents are fighting against planned mobile phone towers in their region, and a Mundaring councillor is urging all residents to get vaccinated this upcoming flu season, so be sure to check it out.